attacks, and I need high fire. High fire. High fire. Black Knight Shield again. Always a Black Knight Shield. It's brilliant. It is as well. Black Knight Shield every single time. Oh, hang on, what's that? No. Yeah. Black Knight Shield it is. Five on fire, 100% physical. Fine. Me again. Literally takes all the energy straight away. It's like an instant kill. Instant kill. The woman don't care. She don't care. You know? She doesn't worry if you got wife or kids. She doesn't care. She doesn't care if you've had a bad day. She doesn't care about anything. She just kicks your ass and then carries on with the dancing. Carries on with her dancing, prancing around the place. So I could, so every single time I have to roll back, not forwards. If you roll forwards, she picks you up and slams you into the ground. So you have to roll back. You got no choice but to roll the hell back on that. Damn it. Hi. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. See, I did it that time. Managed to get away. No. Whoa. But when she stopped in that attack, what is this one? Okay, she's getting into a spinny. Yeah. Whoa, shield up. Some of the attacks are quite easy to get under, but there's just quite a few of them that you can get out the rhythm quite easily. Yeah, not the easiest boss. God, I tell you what, it is baking in here. I've just got to go open the window. Hang on, 2 seconds. Whew, so hot. Sun's really kicked in the UK in the last couple of days, so it's getting nice and warm now. But for us video games nerds, unfortunately, that means really hot evenings inside, which is not really what you want in life, really, is it? But when you've got games like Dark Souls 3 to play, you know, who can blame you, really? Who can blame you? No one. That's who. No one can blame you. Right then. Bad idea. Ooh, got the timing wrong on the roll. Come on then. Come on. Whoa! I did it again! I rolled the wrong way. I rolled into her. I'm not going to beat her if I roll into her. I'm going to say it again to myself, you know. Just get it in my head properly. Do not roll into her when she's reaching down like that. Because she's going to slam your head into the ground. All right, Steve? Yes. That's not what I want to happen. So, I have learned that lesson. I'm going to learn that lesson. I've learned it. She reaches down. You roll away. Oh, God. Knights. God, what are you? Defenders of the Crown or something? A little bit slow reaction there. She's going to move on second phase in a minute. Why did I Estus? No, no! There we go. Getting close. No! It's because I didn't do any rolling that time. So the shield can take, I don't know, about two, maybe three of the hits. Well, actually, the shield takes about two hits, and then the energy, my energy goes down by about half. So she has about five or six spins, so I've got to keep on rolling into her. Just keep on rolling and hopefully avoid some of them. So I'm left with a little slither of energy to get a few hits in. And then Estus up and get the hell out of there. Interesting. I'm giving these knights a massive berth now. No! It's not even worth commenting on, really, what I just did there. It's not worth even commenting on. How many more times can I tell myself not to do that same thing? Okay. Let's reset. Reset your mind. Back to the breach, dear friend, once more. Back to the breach. Ugh. Getting my ass kicked this time before I even get anywhere near the boss.